Over 1,000 years ago, in the heart of South India, a civilization reached for the divine and built a temple that defied time, gravity, and imagination. This is the Brihadisvara Temple, the great temple of Lord Shiva, built during the reign of the mighty Chola Empire. Carved entirely from granite, its towering vimana rises over 216 feet, one of the tallest stone structures of the ancient world. Constructed without cement or binding material, each block was locked with a fascinating interlocking technique, a marvel of precision and devotion. At its summit rests an 80-ton capstone, the Kumbam, somehow lifted to the top without cranes or machines. How did they do it? Even the great Nandi bull, sculpted from a single block of granite weighing 25 tons, stands perfectly balanced and proportioned, as if the sculptor's hands were guided by divine geometry. Today, 1,000 years later, the Brihadisvara Temple remains a living testament to a civilization that mastered not only architecture, but the art of eternity.